Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be talking about the new mouse I got. It's like absolutely like a transformer mouse, as you can see. M990 is transformer gaming mouse. And it's actually quite decent for its price. So let's open it up and see. Even the case is like so nice. I did actually open it up before, but obviously I want to show you guys. There you see the case as well. So this mouse I just bought recently, when you open it up like this, see here. Oh, look how sick it looks. It's probably gonna look better when I switch it on. And this is my mouse that I've been using. Titan Bower Chrome Red Dragon. The reason why I like this mouse, it's because it has these three buttons. So this is for your DPI, and then this you can make it the colors you want to change. Let me just show you quick. I'll switch on my PC. Taking long to load up. Here you go. See this how fast you want it as well. This is very slow, and then this is fast, more fast, and the fastest. But this one is probably my favorite one. You see how dope it looks. Looks absolutely amazing. And then we got one button here, two, three, and you can adjust it as well. Here's the. That's what we got. And we got stickers as well. So there you guys have it. If you guys did like this video, please sub. I'm trying to reach 200 subs. I really appreciate it. But let me just plug it in and show you how it is quick. And look at that. Looks amazing. And then this is the other one, obviously. I think this changes the DPI. That's nice. So there you guys have it.